Wow, playing with robots is incredible.
Our world has changed a lot. So much that like kids like you and me must develop new skills if we want to keep up. This includes a competitive world of manufacturing. More manufacturing plants right here in Kansas have begun using advanced tools and techniques such as automation, robotics, artificial intelligence, data analytics, and 3D printing. This has created demand for people with the skills to design, build, maintain, and repair these technologies, like my robot friend right here. Today we're going to explore the career of an advanced manufacturing technician. Now you too can get into this high paying, high demand, and never boring job. Let's go. Hi, I'm Wesley. I'm here today with Joe, an industrial mechanic at National Beef in Kansas City, Kansas. Industrial mechanic is just one of the many different titles used in the industry for people who fix, troubleshoot, and prevent problems with manufacturing equipment. Joe, thank you for joining us today so we can learn about all what you do.
I'm excited to have you here.
I'm excited to be here too. Advanced manufacturing looks like it includes some pretty awesome stuff. Automation, robotics, data analytics.
Yeah, all that snazzy stuff's fine, but I want to stress that what I do is a little more important than that.
What do you mean?
When I walk into National Beef each day, I don't see the different machines, robots, and so forth that process and pack the meat so it's ready for us to buy at the grocery store. That's all cool and everything, but what I see is a well-orchestrated system of machines and people working together. If one part of the system isn't working right, the whole plant doesn't function properly. It's my job to know how to fix any little thing that might go wrong throughout this system as quickly and efficiently as possible to avoid shutting down the plant.
Oh, wow. I've never thought of different parts of a manufacturing plant working together like musicians in an orchestra. So if one machine is off, it disrupts the entire operation. Like if one musician in an orchestra is out of tune, it disrupts the entire sound of the group.
Bingo! My coworkers and I keep the machines in tune, so we perform preventative maintenance of the equipment and machines to keep them from breaking down. And if they do, we do our best to fix them quickly and efficiently to minimize downtime. People in my job are like the first responders on the scene if something happens. We know the ins and outs of how these machines work. We know their trouble spots and how to get things working again without having to wait for an outside repairman to get here. Sometimes we have to get very creative in solving problems, but that's what keeps this job interesting. Shutdowns mean production will stop or slow down, and that costs my employer a lot of time and money. So it's my job to do whatever I can to keep the system working.
So how did you learn about everything that's operating in a massive plant like National Beef? I mean, this place is huge.
I think the best way to explain it is to go visit the FAME program at the Kansas City, Kansas Community College. There you can see for yourself what it takes to earn an associate's degree in advanced manufacturing technology. Sound good?
Let's do it. You want to use some cool careers magic to get there? It's way quicker than the freeway.
I'm down. I mean, what they do in these videos are pretty slick.
Okay, let's close our eyes and hold real still. Then I'm going to snap my fingers. Wow, this place is cool.
Really cool.
Hey, check this out, man.
Hey, come back here for a second. I want to introduce you to one of our instructors, Chuck. Chuck, this is Wesley.
Hi, Wesley. Nice to meet you. You guys made quite an entrance. Let me show you around.
Chuck and Joe told me how Toyota started the FAME program to develop a pipeline of talent for the next generation of advanced manufacturing technicians. Today, FAME is operated nationwide by the group called the Manufacturing Institute in partnership with local manufacturers all over the country. In Kansas City, a bunch of well-known employers started this chapter at Kansas City, Kansas Community College a couple of years ago. This program is an apprentice-style training program. That means students spend 2 days a week here in class at KCK and 3 days working at one of FAME chapter businesses under experienced technicians. They go through the program for 5 semesters and they are paid a competitive wage to work at least 24 hours a week while in the program. They graduate with 2 years of work experience and an associate degree. Students gain skills in a wide variety of areas needed to do Joe's job, including electricity, robotics, fluid power, mechanics, welding, machining, and troubleshooting. Most students graduate from FAME debt-free, and many already have a good job. Now that's pretty darn cool.
You like to learn some of the skills we work on in this lab? I've got something in mind.
That would be awesome. Can I pull in a request?
Sure.
That looks really cool.
I'm sure that can be arranged.
Chuck and Joe showed me how to manipulate a Fanuc robot and make it do different tasks. It was kind of complicated, but it got easier with practice. Then they showed me the machining side of this job. We used a bandsaw to cut down a piece of metal, and an end mill to square the edges, and a fly cutter to smooth the surface. EMTs might do these types of tasks to make a tool or a part to fix a machine.
So, Wesley, do you have a better understanding about what I do?
Yes, I mean, it's a lot, but it's all exciting stuff to learn about.
It is a lot. There's a lot to take in. I learned a lot from my coworkers at National Beef. I found that as long as you keep an open mind and show people you want to learn, everyone's been willing to train me to do this work.
What made you decide to enroll in KC Fame in the first place?
Being a husband and a dad has really motivated me to want to learn new skills to improve my career path and make their lives better. Enrolling in the KC Fame program just made sense for me. It's a way to focus on my craft and perfect it. I want my family to be proud of me when I graduate from this program later this year. I'll be one of the first men in the family to graduate from college.
That's great, Joe. You should be proud of that achievement. Hearing someone explain why they chose the FAME program and why they like it makes it seem more real.
Before we wrap this up, I got two more questions.
Shoot.
If you're going to convince someone like my mom, for example, that being an AMT is a really good job, what would you say?
Oh, that's easy. AMTs are usually the first people that are called whenever there's a problem. Just think about what happens when something breaks at your house. Rather than having to pay someone money to come and fix it, it's an awesome feeling to be able to have the skills to do the work yourself and say, hey, I actually did that. By having people at National Beef who can repair their equipment, National Beef is saving a lot of money and potentially time. That's why AMTs make good salaries, like very good. Better than most of the other professions featured on this show. But beyond that, manufacturing is one of the largest industries in Kansas. That means it creates a lot of jobs. If we can build up a large number of experienced AMTs here, it will help Kansas attract even more manufacturers. And hopefully that will create even more well-paying jobs for the people living in Kansas.
Wow, when you're spending like that, it makes sense that AMTs are important. Okay, my last question is simple. What can I do now as a kid to only someday become an AMT?
I was hoping you'd ask me that. I certainly would encourage you to learn everything you can about robotics and programming. If you have a chance to help build sets for school plays, that's a great way to learn about using tools and building things. Any classes that introduce you to the basics of electronics and engines would be very helpful too. And most important, be curious and never stop learning. There's always going to be more to learn. I'll never know how to do everything, but I'm going to try.
All right, I will too. Thanks to Joe, everyone at National Beef, and Kansas City, Kansas Community College for teaching me why an advanced manufacturing technician is such an important job. I now understand why we need more people like Joe to dive in and learn everything about the world of advanced manufacturing. You can learn more about becoming an AMT online at fame-usa.com. Learn more about this and other high-demand jobs in Kansas at hirepaths.com. Until next time, this is Wesley signing off for Cool Careers in Kansas City, Kansas. Have a good day.
Our world has changed a lot. So much I like kids like you and me must.
Chuck, this is Wesley.
Hi, Wesley. Nice to meet you. Joe bring you here to show you about the program? Perfect. We need all the new students we can get.
Well, I'm only in the seventh grade. Joe, thank you for being here. Oh, my God.
Good. Have you guys step out for 1 second? 1 second. All right. Now you guys can go back in. It's all about just having like a nice clean plate for this.
Hey, it's okay. I need my steps in for
the
day.
Good, perfect.